Hi everyone, welcome to shsir classes. Today in this video we have to represent 3 plus root 5 on number line in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to construct a number line. So first, drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now taking here the number 0. Next, by using compass and taking any length and mark the numbers on the line by this way, and the length equal to 1 unit length. So between any two number is 1 unit length. Okay, so now taking here minus 1, here 1, then 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and continuous. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So we have to represent 3 plus root 5 on number line. So here 3 unit, so from 0 to 3, this is 3 unit, so taking point O and here A. Next, representing root 5, so from 3 to this side. Okay, so now roughly discussing about root 5. So now first, drawing here a right angle triangle roughly by this way. So this is A, B, C. Now taking this is 90 degree angle obviously. Next, if you take the base equal to 2 unit length and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit length, then what is hypotenuse? So by using Pythagoras theorem, we can write hypotenuse AC equal to root over base square, so BC square plus perpendicular AB square. So root over, this is 2 square plus this one 1, so 1 square. So root over 4 plus 1, so this is root 5 unit. So now I am going to apply this concept from 3 to 4. So between 3 to 5, and this is 2 unit length. Now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got a 90 degree angle here, 90 degree. Next, taking 1 unit length. So between any two number is 1 unit length. So taking 1 unit length by using compass and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking point here C, and now joining A and C, and this is 1 unit length. So from this we can say that this is obviously root 5 unit length. Now taking AC by using compass by this way and drawing a arc through the point C, and which meet the number line here at a point. So the arc meet here at a point. So taking point P, so this is 3 plus root 5 on number line. So therefore now we can write OP. So OP equal to first taking OA plus AP, and we know that OA equal to 3 unit plus AP equal to root 5. So 3 plus root 5 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.